thoughts, Eddie, on what we'll see here?
These two teams both need the W here tonight. I can see them playing it safe early, but the question is, which team will make the first mistake?
And we are underway. First period of action, and there'll be plenty of action between these two. Gets in, and he'll look over his options. Philadelphia setting things up in their own end. Collected by Shen. Loose puck gathered by Phil Kessel. A shot. Got that in the trapper.
You can't ask for a better opportunity in a scoring zone. What a great glove save.
Down the many steps we go to the ice level. Here's Ray Ferraro.
When you have a long history of dislike, as these two teams do, the intensity of the game goes up to the next level. Standing right where I am, you can hear both benches are far more in.
Blocked. Loose puck, good defensive denial. No time to react. Didn't need it. Save.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Just like we expected. There's the first big one. Hammer. Score! Off the iron and in.
When you're taking a slap shot like that, you got to get your whole body into it. He did.
Now, they say the post is the goalie's friend. Well, sometimes it's not. This just deflects off the post and goes into the net behind him.
Pittsburgh's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge. Pittsburgh Philadelphia's got four that one now.
Christopher Letang, and by number 81.
Moved along and in.
Finally the goal. 4 minutes, 30 seconds.
Puck controlled by Daly. Loose puck knocked away by Simmons. Fires! That shot came from nowhere.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
The Penguins are boxed on a tripping minor.
This is an easy call for the official, Doc. Player made no attempt to play the puck and just tripped up the attacking player.
Philadelphia's power play opportunity number is one. This one, the first one. You only get one chance to make a good first impression. See if they do. Tipped!
2 minutes for tripping. Line
up the penalty. Pittsburgh's cleared. A lot of work, but penalty time less and less now. And it's driven away. Looking for room. Out to the point with it now. Big shot from the point. Give that goalie credit for another. Pittsburgh's lugged it back into their own end. Puck picked up by Cole. And this play is whistled down. It is offside.
Murray's able to make the save here. That's a slapper that was really leaned into. He was able to get up onto his crease and make the save.
Philadelphia's collected another victory on the faceoff. Thrown in. And possession reestablished by Hagelin. He's got it there. He wants to clear it out. Mason's puck to play, so he does. He gains the zone. Great save.
Oh, that's a prime scoring area. What a stop.
Let's it go. Turned away. The Penguins have killed it all. Looking to Hagelin. The Flyers, through the neutral zone, accelerate to the line. Puck loose, now picked up. Possession taken by Malkin. Turned on net. No!
And that puck slowed up and just missed the side of the net.
Propelled to Hornquist. Chip to Daly. Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away. Just over 9 minutes to go here in the first. Pittsburgh's up in this game, 1-0. The Flyers with a face-off win. Got it right back. And that one sent back out to center. And he is reefed.
He was looking to knock him into the third row.
Shoots. Got through. Penguins lug the puck in their own end. Puck fired down, decision made. Defenders first, icing.
Cole's skating ability gets him into position here to deliver a crushing hit.
Philadelphia's got that win. Ooh, he got in the way of that one. Gets across, looks over his options. Gathered in by Kunitz. Goes to the backhand, and it's driven away again. The Flyers are starting back in the defensive zone.
That's a good hit off the forecheck.
Bostis Bear's nicked up here, but he can't get off the ice. He's going to have to wobble around and finish this shift.
And it's pitched back in to get a change. Trying to go to Weiss. Pressing on with it up the wing. Shifts to the backhand and shoots. Lasered off his head.
Yeah, you heard it. It hit him right in the mask. I still can't believe goaltenders back in the day did not have a mask on.
It's an onside play. Big drive. Big hit. Possession gone. Trying hard to get it out of the zone. Speared aloft by Daly. Decides to head for the corner. Terrific interception.
Pittsburgh's forced another grab.
That's a quick glove.
Defender held his ground. Puck is loose. Now it's directed to Hornquist. Shot. It's off his pad. The Penguins in their own end setting things up. Two sticks together. It goes to the offense. Shoots one. He missed the net.
Having a heavy shot like that is great, but you gotta hit the net.
20 minutes have now been played. Only one goal scored. Lots of time left to play.
Hey fans, now is the time to pick up your team calendars. You can pick them up at kiosk 144 on the lower level.
We have begun the second period. Fires, and the save there.
With no time whatsoever, he turned it aside. You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
And play stopped because of an offside.
I don't know how the shooter can do much more than that. The goaltender made an excellent save on a great bid for goal.
Pittsburgh's got another faceoff win. Enormous hit.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Not on the net.
Oh, he didn't miss by much. He got all of that. Beat the goaltender. Just missed over top.
Shot back down for an icing, and Backen will come into their zone again.
Weiss is such a strong skater. That quick acceleration really allowed him to put that player up against the glass. He had nowhere to go.
Pittsburgh's got a defensive zone win. The Penguins want to generate something up the wing. Let's it go. Oh, what a save that was. Laid on to Schultz. And the arm of the referee comes up. A penalty. The Penguins are penalized 2 minutes for interference. The Flyers' power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
Remember, quick work on the faceoff.
Not tested much. Big pass.
The shot's delivered quickly, but he smothers the bottom of the net so well, gets his legs out to make the stop.
Off the faceoff, he ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team. Puck kick. Got it. In front of another one.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
He's going to go.
fortunate to knock that puck out of midair and score from that angle.
Murray's not able to catch up to that bullet, Edzo, and beats him up over the shoulder on the blocker side.
The Flyers have evened the game here. Still in the second period, anybody's game now. Philadelphia's got it off the draw at center.
Score on the power play.
Mashed in.
Number 28.
Knocked right off the stick.
Assisted by
they paddle on up the wing.
Taken
hold of by Giroux. Got the pad on it.
Time of the goal. 4 minutes.
The Penguins are
lugging
it back through the defensive end. Flipped to the opposite corner by Claude Giroux. Tied up on the glass. Turned right away with the poke check. A terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Cleared back out. Not much pressure there. And he dumps it in. Carried toward the neutral zone. Directing that one to Daly. Onside. Shooting. Great opportunity denied. And the possession taken by McDonald. Guarded the goal again. Makes that play deep. The Penguins with possession in center ice. Shoots. That one blocked. Looking for some help back in his own end. Player changes for the Flyers. Take it over again. The Penguins with possession in their own end. Puck is thrown to Kunar. Nicely into the zone. Hats it's one. Oh, lightning quick and a terrific save. Good defensive play. Possession now on the pickup by Filppula. Fired away and back down. Could this be icing? And it will be based on the defense arriving first. Good job on that faceoff tying the man up. Snapping a pass to Filppula. Dumped in. Taken out along the boards.
Sometimes nowhere to go. He tried to squeeze through, guys, but he took a big hit.
And that's an offside. The Flyers win the draw. What's next? Moving it on up the wing. Let's it go. Missed. Pittsburgh's in their own end, carrying it off. Battle for possession. Gathered in by McDonald. Passing one off now to Voracek. Let's it go. Saved off the mask. And he's hammered.
It's almost like he's on autopilot. He's hurt, but he's just trying to finish the shift as he's banged up.
Oh, tremendous stop by Mason.
Mason's looking awfully confident after that outstanding stop. I'm sure he's looking to make a little bit more eye contact with the shooter.
Last minute of play in the
drama heightens in this fight. Oh, the puck's in the net. It's a goal.
All kinds of odd goals happen from time to time. This one just works its way in.
Philadelphia's gotten the lead here late in the second period. Do we have one more surprise left in this period, or do we wait to the third? The Penguins control at center ice.
Scored by number 93.
Take a shot. Oh, and he missed the net.
You have to give yourself a chance. That puck cannot miss the net like that.
Pitching it to Vandeveld. Save, and that just beat the clock, too. 40 minutes have been played. A rest is deserved. On to the shot for goal at the end of two periods. 19 for the Flyers and 10 for the Penguins.
For kids visiting long-term care patients. If you'd like to learn more or to donate, please visit our team website.
two periods play, one period ahead. What are your thoughts so far, Eddie?
Pittsburgh's got to feel lucky, Doc, to still be in this game with 20 minutes or more to go. Offensively, one fortunate bounce, they're back in this game. But in order to do that, they need to be way better in their defensive zone.
That's terrific work with the pass.
Mason's able to make an excellent stop here. That's a difficult scoring chance. The shooter thought he had him beat.
The Penguins win that faceoff. Two sticks together, they cancel. The Flyers with it along the boards. A backhand shot. Block that one. Pitching this one to Crosby. Into the end of attack. Tries to get it on net. The Flyers carrying it in their own end. Boy, what reaction. He's got it again. Good work by Voracek. Picks it up in his own end. Moving it to Kessel. The Flyers have possession in their own end. And they got it out of there. Has it picked up. Moving it now up the wing. Oh, that one is questioned. So the fight was on, but there is a change.
You go after a better player like that, you're going to be looking to dance with somebody else.
The decision of the referee is final. It was worth five each for fighting.
There's been a long history between these two teams. You know they'll get back at it again. Philadelphia's got a little bit of swagger going now. They're in the fight. The crowd is ecstatic.
We're just under 5 minutes have been played in this, the third period. And it is 2-1, the score in this one.
Wayne Simmons, a 5-minute major for fighting.
Goes back deep
for a penalty to number 17.
Taken over now by Hagel.
Major for fighting. On to the penalty. 4 minutes.
Out it again. Good quick poke check there. Pass attempt to Voracek. Terrific determination by Hornquist. Wanting to generate something up the wing. The Flyers in their own end have control of the puck. Up the wing and still with it. Dogged determination there by McDonald. And that one's flown back into the opposite corner. Cleared down for icing. Giroux's got another in a long list of face-off wins. The Flyers through the neutral zone, ready the next attack. Let's it go! He's got it frozen, and this goalie wants to fight!
No goalies can dance.
This is something we're going to have to take a look at a little later on, see if they get back to him.
Pittsburgh's prevailed on another faceoff. The puck is free, now taken up by Cullen. Gets in. What'll he do? Saved off the mask. Reeves tripped, a good job with the stick. Penalty call coming. Watch for his signal here. Kuhnhackl's going to the box. A player hit the ice, and the call
it's
on them is
penalty to number 34.
They win it.
Tom
on the outside, a shot.
Time of the penalty, 10 minutes, 25 seconds.
Must get it out. The Flyers through the neutral zone lug the puck. What a hit! Got a piece of that one. Two guys together with force. Big force. Offside stops the puck. its name is going to let that go. And there was a shot. Boy, that strikes me as odd.
He must be late for his alarm clock, because that's how late it was.
We have seen the conclusion of yet another fight.
Not the last one, Doc. I got that sneaky feeling.
Out of the scrap, there has been at least one injury, and so there is maintenance that is needed in the locker room. The Flyers with a win at center.
Overall, a 5-minute major for
grabbed by Morris.
To number 28, Ian Cole. 5-minute major.
Play to be made now by Jabril. Good poke check by Daly. Shoot! Terrific shot, but a great point blank save.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you've got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
The Penguins are back even. Icing waved off thanks to the hustle by Shen. Puck taken by McDonald. Fires. Turned away. DeMond. Looking to Sheary. Good work with the stick. Trying to go to Voracek. Nice work by Simmons. Gains the zone. Oh, a save there. Slides it to the point to Voracek. He missed the net.
You put that puck in, that ices the game.
DeMalkin. Shot on goal. Score! Malkin.
Malkin's quick wrist shot surprised the goaltender in close.
Yeah, so that's a good shot, but the goaltender's got to stop this. This is low on the glove side. His hands have to be in position to cover just over the pad.
Philadelphia's got that neutral zone faceoff. Good defensive play. Possession changes. That play went offside.
And by number three, Olli Mäntä climbed the goal.
Let's check in at ice level with Ray.
Word from the home team's locker room is they're going to be short a player for the rest of the night. The injury occurred a while ago. He will not return.
Gains the blue line. Shooter tempted to stare at the ceiling on that one. What a glove grab. Uncontrolled by Cole. Jabbed away by McDonald. Oh, and it's a penalty coming. Slid to Delzato. Goalie to the bench on the delayed call. Extra man is out. A penalty has been called, and the game could hinge on this. The Penguins get a 2-minute penalty for tripping.
I'm going to give credit to the puck carrier here. He kept his legs moving. He forced the back checker to reach in and take him off his feet.
The power play unit has connected earlier in the game. This is the biggest one thus far. Let's see how they do. And that one sent back out to see. Possession taken over by Schultz. Right on his stick. Can he get it out? He is shut right off.
He's not known for that type of play.
Now it's directed to Filppula. Into the attacking end. Shoots. Great save in close.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Sent along by Colt. Glides across. Directing that one to Letang. He's got it there. He wants to clear it out. Philadelphia's controlling the play at their own end. That's the way to make them pay. Schultz just got it at the last moment. Smart recovery by Filppula. And awesome goal. He'll pay for that. Whoa, you don't see this often. He's going after the goalie.
The goaltender is at a big disadvantage with all that equipment on. I'm really surprised.
It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. Oh, a save. On to Shen. Gets in, looks over his options here. Oh, what a chance, what a save.
display near the guest services counter.
Pittsburgh's penalty killers are going to have to be strong here. A fresh sheet of ice. Yep, shot back out. Ball's fine. Mason's able to keep this play moving. Brings a shot. What a save!
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Pittsburgh's penalty killers have done it at the right time.
Puck is thrown to Giroux.
Oh, that one is questionable. And so the fight was about to begin, but now there's a change.
When you see one of your better players being attacked like that, you better stick up.
Is not going to go to the penalty box here. He's going to first aid. Pittsburgh's got another faceoff win. The Penguins continue to probe up the wing. Set on further. They'll have to return. He's got it. And the puck gathered in by Claude Giroux. Pushing it on through the neutral zone.
And it's good pickup.
Snapping a pass to Crosby. And there's a delayed penalty call. A penalty has been called at a critical point in the game. And the power play unit comes out. The Penguins get a critical power play opportunity. And it's their very first one in the game. It begins with this faceoff. That's a good solid hit. He'll feel that one.
Anytime you get hit in the open ice like that, that is a jolt.
With a blast! Oh, a close call there. And the possession taken up by McDonald. Passing one off now to Cole. Pitching it to Crosby. Nicely into the zone. Oh, wonderful play. Pitching this one to Delzato. Final minute of play of overtime. Who will the hero be? Will the clock even be stopped for a shootout for that? Moving it to Crosby.
Healing overtime period.
Good shooting plays. Wide with the shot. Oh, just wide.
Pretty simple, Doc. They don't make sticks like they used to.
Nap by McDonald. He's got it on his stick. He wants to clear it out of the zone. Cut by Crosby. Puck loose, just a speed bump off the defense. That's a free puck thanks to the play by McDonald. The Flyers in their own end controlling play now. Pass attempt to Vanderbilt. Good standing poke check. They've got it. Shift to the backhand and shoots. Loose, but he froze it. Stoppage of play.
Murray's made a textbook stop here. He's in good shape positionally. He makes the save, and he makes it look really easy.
There is a game plan for this if you win it. If you win it, you've got a chance. Otherwise, no luck. Let's see. Malkin's won that one. Good for him. He's had a bad night. Pointed to McDonald. A shot. Great. Bad stop. Looking to Malkin. Propelled to Letang. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Trying to go to Cole.
Fans, tonight, the home team.
Murray's enormous save has kept his team in it. We have ended the period, and he gets a rest. And so do we as we head to break. Crosby's the number one shooter. They've played a long time and have settled nothing. So they'll do it. He scores! Here is the first answer in the Heat.
Claude Giroux.
Wonderful save. Aces gives his team a huge opportunity coming.